save in case anything bad. I feel like this city we're gonna go to is gonna be lag fucking city, dude. I have a bad feeling about us lagging in this city up ahead. I think my assumption's right. Oh, we got a lot of people in here. Walk around with. Oh, you have an item for me. Escape rope. Eh, not amazing, but whatever, I'll take it. Wow, what'd you say? I lost out big. Aw, rip. Triple triad. Oh god, I hate triple triad. I'm terrible at that game. I am ass at triple triad. Check out this building. Hello, civilians. Yes. Hey, give me a twisted spoon. I don't have any psychic types. On me, at least. I think I have a psilosis in the PC. What's up, little girl? People downstairs are scary. At least they're psychics. Little house. Lots of things for prizes. Yep. Alright, what do they sell here? TMs. I want another Pokemon. Oh, it's the basic Pokemon. Abra, Eevee, Dratini, Scyther, Porygon. Basic Pokemon. Yeah, it's basic shit from like Fire Red, Leaf Green, I guess. All the same shit. I don't really care about going to the game using it or trying it out, don't really care. Could stock up on some more potions. Don't have that much cash. What I really want is more repels. Gambling away life savings. Rip. He's a fucking addict. Any houses? Hello? Legend of Yggdrasil, no? Yes. You tell me either way, so I guess it doesn't matter what I say. You go to the east of here, through the woods, you'll reach a very sharp cliffside. Pass you to go into the mountain. Thanks for the info, Mr. Iker. I'm trying to try not to miss any of these houses. I already went in that one. Historic for Silphco in the Kanto region. Thanks for the fun fact. Voltorb flip, oh god. I'm not good at Voltorb flip either. Snubble? No, Stuffle for Snubble. Or Stubble. Stuffle. Stuffle is normal fighting, I think. So we don't really need it. We don't need another fighting type. I think I'll pass even if I do find a Snubble. Dude, what is this building? Oh, it's the Ranger HQ. Okay, well, we won't go there yet. Why is there a pile of leaves? There's some Pokemon that can be caught here that cannot be caught anywhere else. Good to know. Thanks for the fun facts. The funnest of facts. Don't know if we'll be checking out the Colosseum. Come at me, pussies. Set foot in the grass, then I can challenge you. The law of the city. Law of the grass. Shit, is a Rattata. It's not even a lowland Rattata, just regular Rattata. I have toxic now too, cool. Krogan's almost done. He's like 1/4 of the way there. Now he got a crit. What a dick. Let's heal before we die to a Rattata. I can never live with myself if I let myself die to a Rattata. Wait, what? What do you mean it can't be used? What the fuck? It just cucked me. It straight up said my item couldn't be used. It's because he's Shadow? Because it's the items sometimes not work? It's bullshit. I wasn't informed of this. Well, damn. Guess I did die to the Rattata. Sorry, Krogunk. I didn't mean it. Fuck. I was not expecting that to happen. This cucked me. This Fluffy will get to 17. That's good news, I guess. I'm trying to learn Swift. I mean, at least it never misses. I think we should go ahead and get rid of that for return. Or actually, should we... I mean, it's a fairy type either way, so do we want to get rid of Fairy Wind for it? They're both special attacking moves. Although he is a lot bit more of a special attacker. It's going to be a fairy type attack anyways, and there's nothing really special about Fairy Wind. But he's a special attacker, so I don't really think return's necessary. Fight me, nerd. Check out my cute Pokemon. Not yet. Ah, she has a Snubbull. Guessing we can probably find Snubbull in this grass, then. Maybe. Oh, no, don't. Get the... Good thing we're a special attacker. Teammate's not gonna work on me, bitch. Wrecked. Jesus. Sorry. Fuck. No remorse. Just murder. Let's go grab these funky looking berries. We got some wiki berries, some Wikipedia berries. It's probably make you smarter. I'll take them. Got some cherries. No, they're Raz. They look like cherry berries to me. I guess they're raspberries. Razzle, frazzle. And we got some Bluckberries. I don't know what Bluckberries do, but they're here. We got them. What the fuck kind of berries are you? Chilean berries. I don't know what those do either. It's too many berries, dude. Too many different varieties of berries. I don't know what half of them do. And in Germinal City, who can convert apricorns into Pokeballs. I don't care. Okay, I already checked out that house. Okay, I wanna go heal up Krogunk real quick. I let him die and I feel bad. I didn't let him die. I tried to heal him, but he didn't want to get healed, apparently. Thank you. Hi, Krogunk. Okay, little buddy. Oh, he's pissed. Huh, he's fucking pissed. So don't you dare fucking let me die again, you asshole. Shit, I'm sorry. I hope there's maybe like a purification machine inside the ranger thing. That'd be great. I don't know if there is or not, but there is. That'd be wonderful. Yeah, we're not gonna use Krogan. Nope, fuck, I don't wanna use my fucking rebirth sign. Can you use rebirth sign more than once, or is it just a one-time use thing? I feel like it should be more than once. I have you now! There's a Dwubble. Sturdy! No! You're cheating, Dwubble. You're fucking cheating and you fucking know you are. Dick. Dustox. That's poison. That's a poison Pokemon. Okay, so these are not very effective. Okay, it doesn't know a poison type attack, so that's good. That's some good news. Nope, it does. Nope, it does. 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 It knows a poison type attack. It's not doing a lot, though. That was a crit. It did about 20 something. It did like 18 damage. Not a problem. Not a problem. Well, that happened. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I have to heal now. Oh, what kind of house is this? Flower shop. What the hell do I want to go to a flower shop? Why, I found a friend ball. Nice. I don't know who just dropped a friend ball. Not very friendly just dropping friend balls, dude. What the hell's that hole lead to? Got some figgy berries. Take some of these figgy berries. Take some of these mago berries. Okay. Take some mago berries too, why not? Again, don't know what half of these berries do. We'll take them. I hope I can win. Yeah, you're not gonna. Wishy-washy, oh god, wishy-washy. It's terrifying. Especially a school of wishy-washy. Oh, it's dead, okay. Never mind. Wishy-washy couldn't hang. No, no, I can't. Wishy-washy could not hang. I think that leads to the Colosseum out there, I think. I'll check out what this hole does. God, this lag. Oh, that's the Colosseum, probably. Me and the well's too dangerous to enter. Tell me the well's too dangerous. Take these berries. Liking the Oran berries. I am most definitely liking these Oran berries. Alright, let's just walk inside. I don't know if I'm gonna take it on. Currently a knockout challenge already underway. We are not taking new contestants at this time. Please try again later. Okay, I guess we can't even go. Even if we wanted to use it, we can. Alright, that's cool, I guess. Even if we wanted to try out, we couldn't. Alright, well, at least we tried. Alright, I wonder if this leads to a new route or something else. I thought the Colosseum was like up here, but I guess not. Yeah, okay, that leads to a brand new. Okay, these Pokemon here are pretty high leveled if I fucking ran into one. No, I just don't have a Repel on. Okay, never mind. I thought there were some high leveled Mons in here, but nope, just don't have a Repel. That's great. I didn't realize I ran out. Right there. Alright, well, Guess we're done checking out everything in the city, so let's go to the Ranger Center. As soon as we get out of the... Okay. Now that we got out of the grass, let's put Krogunk out front. How close are you to... Pretty close, pretty close. Let's walk around with you a little more.